Well, good evening, New Hope Central Oahu. How's everybody feeling? Yeah. Looks like you guys are ready to worship Jesus. Why don't you go ahead and stand with us as we enter into a time. And go ahead and greet your neighbor right next to you. Extend to them the love of the Father. Let's go. Father, we welcome you here in this place. Come on, let's sing this out, church. We sing.
As I reflect, I find perspective. They're in the best and worst days of this life. You are always on my side. You're in the pain, you're in the promise. And on the days the furnace finds my faith. You're the fourth within the flame.
Come on.
I don't need to know what the future says. Cause if the past keeps talking, you tell me this. My God is a finisher. If he did it before, he can do it again. So I'll trust him with what comes next. For the God I know is known for faithfulness. Yeah, my hindsight says I can trust him with what's next. For the God I know is known for faithfulness.
Come on, church, put your hands together. We sing.
There's more ahead than what's behind me. Cause through the highs and lows and in between, God, you go ahead of me. And when you call me, I will follow. And if the water falls beneath my feet, then you pull me from the deep.
Sing underneath.
Breath away. They were like mountains.
that stood in our way. But he came and he died and he rose. Those giants are dead now. Come on, who believes that? Let me sing it out.
This is our God. This is who he is. He loves us. This is our God. This is what he does. He saves us. He bore the cross and beat the grave. Let heaven and earth proclaim. This is our God, King Jesus.
Come on, let's sing. Remember.
Remember that fear that took our breath away. So weak and we could barely pray, but he heard every word, every whisper. And now those altars in the wilderness tell the stories of his faithfulness. He never once did he fail, and he
anybody still living in the afterglow of Christmas? You know, church, as I was just meditating and reflecting on this past year and thinking about the next year ahead, God brought my attention to Psalm 23. And I know that that's such a, I guess, very popular psalm in the Bible. Amen. And he brought to my attention a whole bunch of peas. Normally the Lord doesn't speak to me like this, but there were so many peas that came into my mind. And as I read through all of the scripture, he reminded me of his provision, of his protection, of the power and authority that he gives us. Amen. The purpose that we have in following Jesus. And most importantly, the promise that he is. Amen. And, you know, oftentimes as we just really think about going into our new year, we want to think about all the things that we want to do. But I know that as a church, because we're led by the Spirit and we're anchored to his word and we're all about the contending of his presence to show up in our life, we're not going to be so focused on what we want to adjust in our life more
So the adjustment of yielding and surrendering to the leading of the Holy Spirit, amen. I'm just so thankful for that. Isn't that amazing? This is what we are about as a church. And the promise is that surely goodness and mercy follow us all the days of our lives because we get to dwell in the house of Jesus forever and ever and ever. Amen.
Amen.
And so, church, I just pray that as we just think about our year of 2023, and I don't want to say any more spoilers, but Pastor Mark said earlier, there's more in 24. Amen. So, Father, we just look to you. We surrender our life to you. We yield to you. Father, you are our great shepherd. And Lord, you anoint our head with oil. And Father, we thank you that we get to dwell in your house, that we get to abide in your presence, and that we get to live with you all the days of our life moving forward. And Father, that's why we're here tonight, to bless you, to worship you, and to honor you because of the great God that you are. And Father, you are holy, matchless, set apart forever and ever. And we pray these things in Jesus' name. A thousand generations falling down in worship to sing the song of ages to the Lamb. And all who've gone before us and all who will believe will sing the song of ages to the Lamb. 'Cause your name is the highest, your name is the greatest, your name stands above them all. And all thrones and dominions, all powers and possessions, your name stands above them all. And the angels cry,
song forever to the land. Amen. Sing the song.
the greatest. Your name stands above them all. And all thrones and dominions, all powers and possessions, your name stands above them all.
Come on, we sing.
Your name is the highest. Your name is the greatest. Your name stands above them all. And all thrones and dominions, all powers and positions, your name stands above them all. Your name is the highest.
Church, we lift up our worship to the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords.